Former Congressman John Conyers has died. The longtime Michigan Democrat served on Capitol Hill for more than 50 years. The civil rights icon was also a Korean War veteran. He resigned in 2017 when multiple women accused him of sexual harassment. Conyers was 90 years old.